was not the time to be bickering among ourselves.
If this bickering is a threat to law and order, might you not have grounds to dissolve the syndicate?
Would that the solution were so simple, Admiral. Alas, my moving to dissolve the syndicate is certain to spark outrage among the influential merchant class, whom the Cabal represents. This would serve to exacerbate the current unrest, and peace would slip still further away. Be they rich or poor, natives or refugees, all who reside in Uldar have a right to pursue happiness. It is the duty of a ruler to protect this right. If I am to perform my duty, I must needs tread warily. It would not do to make enemies heedlessly. Were Lord Lolorito here, he would doubtless say that I have my head in the clouds.
A ruler is required to take a wide view. Try as we might to cater to all needs, some will inevitably be overlooked. As such, there shall ever be citizens who feel aggrieved. It cannot be helped. But as you have informed us, the monetarists take no view but their own. They hunger for power while the masses starve. In the absence of a common cause, it seems beyond any one individual to make Uldar whole.
And the presence of a Garlean agent within the Immortal Flames only makes matters worse. Even accounting for Uldar's historic reliance upon mercenaries, such a grievous breach of security is unprecedented. I fear this business will provide the monetarists with a rod to beat Rauban.
Eorzea can ill afford for the Immortal Flames to be dampened now. Ere long, the Garleans will turn their ravenous gaze toward our lands once more. If we are to resist their might, our nations must stand together. Yet for this to happen, our nations must be whole. Cannot be done to improve the situation in Uldar.
In the health, happiness, and hopes of her citizens. Alas, the citizens shall never know these things, so long as their lives are ruled by the ambitions of the few. The monetarists claim to represent the best interests of the people, but in sooth they desire only to manipulate them for their own selfish ends. For the government to serve the people, it must be formed of the people. For Uldar to move forward, it is not only the Syndicate that must be dissolved.
Nay, you jest.
My friends, it was for no other reason than to make known to you my intent that I requested your presence here. When I make my declaration to the people, chaos shall inevitably ensue. As the last monarch in the line of Ul, I make unto you this request. Help Rauban to preserve order and protect the people. Forsake them, and you forsake yourselves. For a strong Eorzea will ever have need of a strong Uldar.
Your Grace, are you certain of this?
There is no other way. When the time is ripe, the nation shall become a true republic. Both royalists and monetarists shall cease to be. Uldar will no longer belong to kings or queens or merchant princes, but to her people. Forgive me for casting aside all that you have toiled for in my name. Beyond this, this gesture, I am powerless to help my subjects.
Okay, why are you red? Ooh, dungeons. Good intentions. Alright. So that was the end of the chapter. I have to do two dungeons. And then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. 24 quests and two dungeons. Yeah. Okay. The dungeon in question. Naval hard and own IR hard. Duty finder. So good. Don't have the naval heart, which means I gotta do side quests. Okay. I'm gonna switch to. Let's search the samurai for the side quest. It's going to be one of those two things. One of those things that I have up now. Going to close the page for now. Mm-hmm. this video, I'll plan to open the two dungeons I need, the naval and something else, which I think I already have. Boots. What is this someone looking on that? Okay. Side quest, I'm just going button mash. Yeah, that's the quest. there, right? Yeah. Go up towards the thing. With a fate, come over here. Okay, I already did that down. But whatever. Oh. I can do it hard mode. Sorry, extreme. But that's not what I was looking for. go up. Okay. Drop by over here and up. Not part of the fate. It's cheaper. That's why. So I'm gonna do the quest that I need to do to unlock the naval and stuff. See you next week. Please like, comment, and subscribe.